A crash on an East Baltimore street between a van and an MTA bus sends 10 people to the hospital. All happened just after 5 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Sky Team 11 was just over the scene just moments after impact at the corner of North Wolf and Oliver Streets. According to the MTA, the van's 65-year-old driver failed to stop at a stop sign and rammed into the bus. Fortunately, none of the injuries are considered life-threatening.